Good day to all of you over the world. I have found out something really shocking, and I have examined it thoroughly, and I realize it is real. Did you know why God has not gotten rid of the devil? Let me show you why. The reason why God has not gotten rid of the devil is that good and evil cannot be separated. And I'm going to show you why good and evil cannot be separated. Take for instance, you got an apple on a tree. When the apple is on the tree itself, it's a living fruit. Once you pick the apple off the tree, it's become a dying fruit. Then you wash the apple and started biting the apple. When you bite the apple and chew the apple, you're now totally killing the apple. By killing the apple, you change the form of the apple in the chewing process. In the digestive process, you have transformed the apple into a substance that is beneficiary to your body. That apple that you eat, it dies. But what does it do? It enables you to sustain your life. People need to eat to sustain their life. Once you consume these living fruits, you have destroyed the fruits and thus transformed the fruit in other substance that is beneficiary to you. That's where evil becomes good. How does good becomes evil? Take for instance, you're saying to yourself, I will not do anything evil, so therefore I will not destroy any living organism on the earth. I will not destroy any fruits because they are living organism. So you're not going to eat anything. You're not going to kill a chicken. You're not going to kill a pig. You're not going to kill a goat because you don't want to destroy anything that is living. So you know what technically you'll do? You'll be destroying yourself because you need to consume these things in order to sustain your life. So evil can create good and good can create evil. Another form that I have examined is that, take for instance, no man on planet Earth dies. You know what would have happened? The whole earth would be overpopulated. You could not move in your room. You could not even breathe. Take for instance, all living creatures on planet Earth does not die. You know what would have happened? Everything would be overpopulated. And therefore, nothing could move from place to place. Another thing, if there was totally good and no evil, you know what would have happened? You could not move. Life would be static. It would be a static energy. Energy potential, but not kinetic. It would be a potential energy, but not a kinetic energy. Therefore, no fermentation could take place, no burning, so no cycle could take place. Therefore, life would be like this. Unmovable. So therefore, evil and good is equally important. But the advantage is that good should override evil at all times. If evil overrides good, that's where the danger comes. But good cannot do without evil. Neither can evil do without good. Check it out and let me know what you think. Bye. Take care.